Hey guys, it's Kimber back today. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hit that like button, give it a big thumbs up, like, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on so you're notified when I post a video. So yeah, let's get into this video. And it is 7 o'clock at night. It's still light outside. See, it's still light outside. I'm waiting for the package. It might be coming tomorrow. I cleaned my room. Yeah, I look so much better. I'm gonna put the camera on tripod because tripod helps. Okay. So I need to brush my hair. I know it's nighttime. People don't usually brush their hair at night. I do, because I like to be nice and neat. And right before I go to sleep, I do it too. I walk out of my room and brush my hair, and then I go to sleep. Just because. This is not a night routine. It's a night vlog. I might be possibly pulling an all-nighter tonight. But I'm not gonna film it, okay? So don't be looking for a video for that. There's an old one from no idea. Guys, low key, I have no freaking idea when it was. Ah! That's ours. What's the heck? Something sparked me and then it started itching. I'm brushing my heels. Okay. I want my hair all brushed. I'm gonna put some lipstick on. Not really lipstick. It's more like a pinky lip balm. Chocolate on my face. I just got done eating a fudge pop. I did my eyebrows, I waxed them earlier. It hurts like a fucker. But it's been raining all day. Okay. Rosie, what are you doing?
She always likes to look at the dishwasher.
She likes to, when my aunt's doing the dishes, she'll sit there and look at the dishwasher. It's ridiculous. Come home.
Here's what I'm doing.
I grew last night. I'm 5 foot now. I'm 10 years old.
What the heck?
My phone fell. Okay. Sorry about that. But fixed it. I'm going to brush my hair out of my face. It's still. I'm going to try to find some mysterious stuff up there. Because there's a red bucket up there with a bunch of old hair stuff. So, yeah. I'm going to see up there. That's very odd. I think there's going to be grandmother's hair. this new first aid kit. Don't know what that is. Nail polish remover. Nice. Oh. Oh, this is mine. It's dead though. I don't know what this is, but headband. There's the headband. Here, come. Head clip. Most random things are in here. No idea what that is. No bell. Wait, is this? Okay, I thought this was a suspenders. Gun thing. Things. This is my old birthday card. It says Kendra. May God lead you and guide you, and you. I'm not reading that, that's no. So, what the heck is this? Oops. It's very strong. Ooh, there's a gun in here. Oh, this is one of those old travel thingy. Shampoo. What is this? Can I chest it? Looks like. What do you think? Hate it. But I'll keep it. It's my shape. Wait, is it? Is this stuck from? I need like black. My eyebrows are low-key black. Low-key. No lie. No, I'm not. Yo, Loki, these are all my body pins that went missing. Like Loki. There's a face mask in here. I think this is old. I'm not gonna eat it. Loki. ask how I get my hair like this, I always like, usually I bobby pin it. Well, I mean, usually I like just pin it, like pull my hair back like that with no pin or anything. Whoa, you can't even tell I don't do it. I'm gonna sit for a second. Okay. I'm gonna show you guys how I do my hair. Because look, these are all my old missing bobby pins. I have some of these in my room for when I sprain my ankles or like I get really bad at injuries and I don't tell my parents. I hope it's useful. Like when I got by a blackjack. Right on my foot. Got a really bad stung. Right. And it couldn't be opened, so I had to put that on it. I searched how to take care of one by myself. Okay, so I'm going to show you guys how I usually do my hair when I'm, like, doing fancy. Or, like, I'm going to show you guys a couple hair tutorials. Okay, so first you need to brush your hair and it needs to look like that. Can't pull it back or anything. Gotta make sure it's all like this. Natural. I look like a Bratz doll right now. Okay, you like this. Looks like I'm wearing a wig when I do that.
All natural.
My hair is naturally blonde. I just don't like it blonde. So, I dyed it brown. I used permanent dye. After a few touch-ups here and there, you can like see the slight, like the slightest bit of blonde, like you can see like that much blonde, like you can like barely off my whole head, like there's like itty 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 like
that thin of a streak
of blonde in my hair, a little streak, not even a highlight, and that probably from the sun. It's been raining the past 3 days, so yeah. Okay. So then you're gonna grab a bobby pin. Make sure you know how to work this. You're gonna take, this is like short hair hairstyles, so if you got short hair, you might wanna try this. You just take your hair like this. I like doing this because and you just clip it back. Okay, so you saw that. You can do that to both sides, or you can just do it to one. But no. I like doing it to both because it doesn't really make sense to have your hair like that. But, no, you're trying. Okay, because you can do it to one side or two sides.
Yeah.
Okay. So, one and a half. You're going to get, when you just pull your hair back, you're going to get this much. And that's how much you use when you pull your hair back. So, let's see how. You're gonna take this and you're gonna go like this. and you're just gonna pin it back.
That's how many other pins you need. I usually need a couple, but you know.
I didn't do one single bit of what I said. Okay. So, you don't have to pull it back. Because you're not supposed to. I came up with these myself, and I'm coming up with them as I'm saying them. Okay. We're going. Or you can just keep it clenched back. See, because it looks basically the same. Just pull it back. Except I like doing it. Ow. Okay, guys, we're just not gonna do this. I need contact. Okay, you can tell. Yes, I'm in a completely different. So,
I need content, so I'm gonna do some really funny stuff. There's not gonna be music to it. Oh god.
Okay. I'll be back in just a second. Okay. Hey Google, play songs by Jake Paul.
Sure.
Okay.
So if you get a dog and a hen and how gentle it is.
Okay, he's ready.
It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro. It's
so freaking cringy. And I rolled up my shirt just flipping that. Okay, guys, this ain't no vlog, but I think, let me see if my package is here. Cause I'm expecting a package. I know it's 8 o'clock at night, but it's still burning outside. Ah, small popcorn. No package.
Yeah, he was the boyfriend of that redheaded woman on there.
Okay, guys. Hope you liked this video. Give it a big thumbs up, like, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on so you know if I when I post a new video. And see you guys next time. Peace.